the body to still miss it. I would not describe my vision. Nuclear fission to live with you with several people living.
Oh, shit. You know what? That don't even surprise me, though, bro.
It went down like that.
Yo, don't surprise me. Matter of fact, the same fucking shit happened to me recently.
The same shit happened to you, bro.
The same shit happened to me. Matter of fact, it was in New Hampshire.
Right? It was in New Hampshire?
It was in motherfucking New Hampshire.
You know what did you do? How did you check the situation?
I'm not going out of my highway. Yeah. I came upon this lame rappers rocking this jewelry, rolling deep like the baseball furies on the jury. This dirty cousin wasn't friendly like cousins. Not even was buzzing about some shit that they were stupid that they wasn't. Mm-hmm. Talking about acts washed up. They must have never heard till to last. They was probably locked up.
Well,
for MC impersonation. I let the leader run his little MC impersonation. I should have automated headed flow. Y'all got it on recorded from the next podcast episode. Let me show you how I put up in the dirt. Brothers just had a test pedigree. I took about 7 and 1, just like my kids and my melody. Then I was born into the gym up they got. This is the beat going to earth, and yo, they tell you to
like, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yo, that's crazy, bro. I'm very proud of how you handle that shit.
It happens more often than you would think.
It's unfortunate. You know what? What happens online all the time. Yeah, shit happens online.
Yo,
all the time.
If DJs be trying to do that,
he can't be crying. No more pussy time, yo.
That should be illegal right there. He got a ticket because he's so wicked.
Yeah, yeah.
He's like,
He'd be locked up overnight. He'd get out in the morning, though. He'd get out in the morning.
Low Key, New Hampshire, are y'all having a good time? Me too. You know what? We don't get together as often, not often enough, but every time we do it,
it reminds me. It reminds me. I want to hear some noise for the band, y'all. Give it up. Yeah, man.